ever fucking knock?
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit. Oh.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these.
That's the ghost! Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know. Nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill the legendary hitman, yeah, but, I don't need that kind of attention. So, Oh, dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw! Ha!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Darling, you better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Someone just went down. I got no visual on possible perpetrator.
Stick vessel. Yeah. It's in my vicinity. Proceeding with caution.
Check over there.
I got it.
Pisano, where's the goddamn light? It's about goddamn time.
Oh!
back.
Jumping buildings, dodging helicopter fire? What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military. You know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with the PTSD, you know? And some of these guys, when they snap, they fucking snap, you know?
me it ain't over. All right, we'll do it. Out.
The Third Eye is back. We've got the pleasure to host Jackson DeLong.
Hello? Anyone there?
Dead. Alexander Kane, former FBI director.
So this crackhead, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself. Yeah, look, it gets better. Guy walks up to the front desk, and the nurse starts screaming. Turns out, there's a small axe stuck in his head. No shit! The guy was so strung out, he didn't even notice.
Nah, that's something you don't see every day.
No, just every other week, right?
Sir, you'll have to wait here. We have a situation. Please, occupation.
In and out of the station.
Dude,
some kind of murder investigation.
Trust me, I know. No. Do not. I would not do this to you. I would wait. I would talk to somebody. I would find the ferry captain and slip him a bill and tell him, hey man, we gotta hold on. Oh, come on. Guys, please. You're gonna do what you're gonna do. That's cool. I just remember playground, second grade. Yeah, yeah, let's discuss that for a second. Saint your ass. If I can't
still at the train station. I don't know.
Hold on, is that
something?